Rockler's new Surefoot F-Style clamps have all the features that woodworkers like, but they've stepped them up a little bit with a couple of new features. The heavy all-steel bars have the I-beam shape to them that makes them more rigid over their full length. A comfortable ergonomically shaped handle is what turns the spindle to apply pressure. The spindle's formed of the popular Acme threads that develop lots of pressure quickly with very little effort. A round contact pad is mounted on a swivel at the end of the spindle shaft. The jaws on the Rockler F-Style clamps are obviously meant to be very tough and resist flex. The length and shape of the F-Style fixed jaw lets you reach over a joint line to apply pressure where you really need it. These clamps can be a lifesaver when assembling a dovetailed box. A trigger style release lets you position the pressure jaw quickly when you're installing the stock. The Surefoot extensions are cast into both of the jaws. The feet have a wide enough stance to keep the clamps steady on the work surface. They also elevate the bar to make repositioning the pressure jaw easier. You wouldn't think that clamps that stand up on their own would be such a big deal, but it is, especially when you work alone. When you can focus on putting the stock into the clamps and getting it aligned right, your work turns out more accurate. If you're like the rest of the woodworkers in the world and need more clamps, you need to stop and take a look at the Rockler Surefoot F-Style clamps.